Sara Malakul Lane is an actress and former supermodel of Thai and Scottish descent. She has appeared in numerous Thai and Hollywood films. She most notably featured in the Kickboxer action film franchise across several films as the female lead. Through her mother, she is a member of the Chakri dynasty and direct descendant of Rama I and Rama II of Siam. She is married to Patrick Grove and they have a son, Xander. Malakul Lane was born in Guam to a Scottish father, Alastair Lane, and a Thai mother, Thaptham Malakul Nai Idhaya. She grew up between the United Kingdom and Bangkok, where she studied at NIST International School of Thailand. She now lives in Singapore. Malakul Lane started her acting career at the age of 15, transitioning from modeling after she won a role in her first TV series. She acted in Thai soap operas before moving to America. Her first role in a Hollywood film was playing Steven Seagal's daughter in the 2003 film Belly of the Beast. She then starred in Sharktopus with Eric Roberts in 2010 and alongside Roberts and Peter Stormer in The Wayshower in 2011. In 2016, she played a Bangkok detective who becomes the love interest of the lead character in Kickboxer, Vengeance, which was released in September 2016. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.